now presenting Barfers, the best of Whestin.
He is pretty wild.
I don't know if he's the most wild.
Maybe he thinks he's the wild one.
I had a great run on Barfers. I can't be mad. I think some people were just jealous that I was close to the wild one. I had a lot of wild events, a lot of barf.
Congratulations, Whestin, you have been inducted into the Barfers Hall of Fame.